Now, exercise 6.1 trigonometry, problem number 7 we are going to see. So, if sin theta plus cos theta equal to root 3, then prove that tan theta plus cot theta equal to 1. So, how we are going to express this equation and we are going to prove it? Sin theta plus cos theta equal to root 3. On squaring equation 1 on both sides, sin theta plus cos theta whole square equal to root 3 whole square. So this is sin theta plus cos theta whole square is a plus b whole square. We can take in the expression of a plus b whole square. A equal to what? Sin theta. B equal to cos theta. As per algebraic formula, a plus b whole square equal to a square plus b square plus 2ab. So sin theta plus cos theta whole square equal to a is sin theta, b is cos theta. So sin theta whole square plus b is cos theta whole square plus 2 into a is sin theta, b is cos theta. Sin theta whole square is how much? Sin square theta. Cos theta whole square is how much? Cos square theta plus 2 sin theta cos theta equal to, so that is, now sin theta plus cos theta. So how we are going to do? Sin square theta plus cos square theta plus 2 sin theta cos theta equal to how much? Root 3. So now root 3 whole square is how much? 3. Root 3 whole square is 3. So now that is sin theta plus cos theta whole square equal to, this is root 3 whole square is 3. As per the trigonometric formula, sin square theta plus cos square theta equal to how much? 1 plus 2 sin theta cos theta equal to 3. 2 sin theta cos theta equal to 3 plus 1, if it comes in right side means minus 1. So 3 minus 1, 2. Sin theta cos theta equal to 2. This 2 divided by 2 equal to 1. So now we have expressed that sin theta cos theta equal to 1. Now tan theta equal to tan theta plus cot theta equal to 1. So left hand side, tan theta plus cot theta equal to 1. So left hand side, if you take this one, how you are going to solve? Tan theta plus cot theta equal to tan theta. What is the formula? Sin theta by cos theta plus cot theta is cos theta by sin theta. Now cross multiply, sin theta into sin theta, sin square theta plus cos theta into cos theta, cos square theta by sin theta into cos theta. Sin square theta plus cos square theta is how much? 1. Sin theta into cos theta value? 1. So equal to 1. RHS. RHS is hence proved. Now next thing is, in the 7th problem, second sum, second subdivision. If root 3 sin theta minus cos theta equal to 0, then show that tan 3 theta
equal to 3 tan theta minus tan cube theta by 1 minus 3 tan square theta. Root 3 sin theta equal to minus cos theta equal to 0. Root 3 sin theta minus cos theta, if it comes that side, means plus cos theta. Sin theta by cos theta equal to 1. Here 1 is there, so 1. Root 3 divided by root 3. Sin theta by cos theta is tan theta. 1 by root 3. In tan theta, 1 by root 3 belongs to which one? Tan 30 degree. So tan tan cancel. Theta equal to 30 degree. Now, left hand side, what they have given? Then show that tan 3 theta equal to 3 tan theta minus tan cube theta by 1 minus 3 tan square theta. LHS. Tan 3 theta equal to tan 3 into theta is 30 degree. So 3 into tan 30, 3 multiplied by 30 is 90 degree. So tan 90 degree is how much? Infinity. Infinity. So likewise, we need to prove it right hand side. 3 tan theta minus tan cube theta by 1 minus 3 tan square theta. 3 tan theta is how much? 30 degree minus tan cube 30 degree by 1 minus 3 tan square 30 degree. 3 into tan 30 degree is how much? What is the value of tan 30 degree? 1 by root 3 minus tan cube 30 degree is how much? 1 by root 3. Tan 30 degree is 1 by root 3 whole cube by 1 minus 3 into tan 30 degree is 1 by root 3 whole square. So now 3 into 1 by root 3, 3 by root 3 minus 1 by root 3 whole cube is root 3 into root 3 into root 3. Root 3 into root 3, 3 into root 3. So 3 root 3 by 1 minus 3 into 1 by root 3 whole square is 1 by 3. So 3, 3 cancelled. So now 3 by root 3 minus 1 by 3 root 3 by 1 minus 1, 0. So any number divided by 0 is what? Infinity. So left hand side infinity came, right hand side also infinity came. So hence proved.
That's all about this problem.